Thank you very much. One of my books about one of my favorite subjects myself. I was born on the road. That's what it means. Disgusting. My parents were musicians and they were entertainers, and I was born between gigs on the road. And I grew up in Belfast listening to all the music. The minute I was born, I actually used to sleep on the side of the stage, on a wooden box, when my parents performed. And I grew up with music. And of course, if you grow up with your family and your parents' music, you listen to their music. I listened to music, and then rock and roll came in. I liked the rock and roll. But it really wasn't until this man came along and gave us a version of the music that really stirred us into doing things, and it really worked. And it's kind of a connection that I always feel I have with people like John Lennon and Eric Clapton, Brian May, and Queen. This man was called Nolly Donegan. And I remember when I was about 10 years old, that a jukebox in Donegal town, and had nearly every song of Lonnie's. Of course, the Rock and Island is the real one, but it was too complicated for me. But I learned this one. It was the first song I ever learned. Me and my brother went up to town. Sail away, lady, sail away. Lottie and a billy goat getting down. Sail away, lady, sail away. Hound dog, the billy goat jump. Sail away, lady, sail away. Billy goat went over the stump. Sail away, lady, sail away. Don't you rock me, Daddyo. 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 Sail away, when she died she will to me. Sail away, lady, sail away. But she got old and she got bald. Sail away, lady, sail away. She can't eat the money, the dimes and all. Sail away, lady, sail away. Don't you rock me, Daddy-o. 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 And then the solo came. My God, what a solo. Me and my wife went up to town. Sail away, lady, sail away. Buy her a brand new gown. Sail away, lady, sail away. She tried the green and the blue and the red. Sail away, lady, sail away. She ran off where to tell her instead. Sail away, lady, sail away. Don't you rock me, Daddy-o. Don't you rock me, Daddy-o. Don't you rock me, Daddy-o. Don't you rock me. Oh, don't you rock me, Daddy-o. 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 Yeah. My God, they don't write songs like that anymore, don't they? Lyrics are fantastic. That was the one. That was my first introduction to finding other songs. Many years later, I got a phone call from a friend of mine. Nolly Donegan wants to talk to you. So I spoke to Lonnie Ryan, and he asked me to go on tour and be his MD for a while. So I worked with Lonnie for a couple of years. This was about 30 years later. And he went all over the world, and Lonnie would go. We were like very, very close. And we went, he had a house in a place called Lake Tahoe, which is on the top of the Sierra Mountains, the Rocky Mountains. In the Sierra Mountains between California and Nevada. And it's a big, big lake, so it's beautiful. Like very, very spiritual. And I don't want to go on too much about the story because we may have like, oh my God, we may have 2 hours. So I wrote the song while I was there. But prospecting for gold. Well, the first time I saw Maddie, I could not keep my distance. And I fell into the love light in her eyes. Well, I threw my arms around her and I stole her heart from her with a promise I would never realize. Oh, love has no name. Oh, when we played the game in a race against time, it's time that always wins. We had no hard goodbye. Oh, lovers never die. We just fade away. To find my fortune in the high Sierra mountains and to the great state of Nevada I did go. Oh, but all that I found there was nothing but the clear air and a broken dream and a hand of race against time. It's time that always wins. We had no hard goodbye. Old lovers never die. We just fade away. We just years, how they tumbled in the spot where I stumbled, and I fell down deep into the snow. Now I'll never see my Maddie or the love we made between us. For this mountain, it will never go. Oh, our love has no name. Oh, and we played the game in a race against time. It's time that always wins. We had no hard goodbye. Oh, lovers never die. We just fade away. We just fade away. Oh, lovers never die. We just fade. We just fade away.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you, folks. I'm going to do another song. I'm going to bring our special guest up. Is it me, brother? Hey. Hey. Ah, I used to have done that. Hiya. Hi. I'm Jack, by the way. I got a book here.
We heard you.
And Judy will also be demonstrating this for me as well. Judy's got a lovely book herself. Anyway, I've been around this business for a long, long time. I'm actually almost as old as some of you in this audience. When I started, as I said earlier, the 60s and 70s was the greatest time. It was the most prolific time. It was the most adventurous time in music. And there's a reason for that, because this generation came after the First and Second World War, where these young ones under 20 years old were sent off to fight. After all that war stuff ended, this woman stood up and says, "My kids are going nowhere until 21. They're not doing that." And that woman was my mum. And like millions of other mums, they did that. And out of that was born this generation, and they were called teenagers. And they made a big impact in the 60s and 70s. Great to remember Pink Floyd. And anyway, I've done a couple of festivals in the last couple of years. And the festival I do, got all the old rock and rollers on there, and it's great. They just look a little bit differently. They look a bit out of shape, to be honest. They'd be sort of my age, you know, late 40s. And they'd be up there still doing it, and it's just fantastic. And you know, next year, some of them aren't going to be there. So anyway, I've dedicated this song to those guys who are still doing it from the 60s and 70s. It brings to mind a gig I did in France a couple of years ago, and at the back of a festival, there was a hotel and took some people, and a lot of the guys were having swims and stuff, and they didn't look particularly nice. They were kind of overweight. So I wrote this song, it's called Fat Men in Speedos. Way back in the day, when I followed the band, those little feet took me sailing all over the land. And those guitar players, boy, they could pick and slide. Took us down to the river and across to the other side. He said, "Holy Moses, life used to be so fine. Now I've got guns and roses, I stole my wine." Way back in the day, now we are fat men in Speedos, going down to the Lidos, following the señoritos and the boys that they see there. We are fat men in Speedos, give me some of those Cheetos. Who knows where the wind blows, but it blowed away my hair. Way back in the day, I had me the girls. Oh, they took me sailing and dancing and walking all over the world. But the silver tongues and the champagne eyes took us for a fool at first, and then took us by surprise. He said, "Holy Moses, life used to be so fine. Guns and roses, I've stolen my wine." Way back in the day, 'cause we are fat men in Speedos, going down. Good evening, folks. Fat men in Speedos, 'cause we are fat men in Speedos. I give me some of those Cheetos. Who knows where the wind blows, but it blowed away my hair. Now here comes the gratuitous bit, the funky bit. Thank you. Come here, boys. Come here. Come here. Way back in the day, I had my own band. We just kept one step ahead of the revenue man. Now the gigs have gone, but we still carry on. The jeans don't fit no more, but we're playing the same old song. Oh, holy Moses, life used to be so fine. We had guns and roses, drinking my wine way back in the day. Cause we are fat men in Speedos, going down to the Lidos, following the señoritos and a boy that they see there. We are the fat men in Speedos, give me some of those Cheetos. Who knows where the wind blows, but it blows away my hair. Oh, it blows away my hair. It blows away my hair. Way back in the day. Very much. It's a very, very kind. This is Brendan. Now, some people say, ask your wee brothers. This is actually my father. Now, another song I wrote when I was in America in San Francisco. From San Francisco, if you look up in the bay, you can see this island, and it's called Alcatraz. And I remember as a child seeing this film, The Birdman of Alcatraz, and I thought Alcatraz was way, way out in the ocean. But it's really not so. You can actually see it. So I investigated a little bit about The Birdman of Alcatraz. His name was Robert Stroud. It's a very, very interesting story. I don't want to go into it too much, but apparently he was actually the birdman of Leavenworth. Because and there was no talking policy, and there was high security policy in Alcatraz. And they wouldn't let him keep the birds. And even though he has several books written on safety of birds and medicine and whatever, he was ripped off. But there were petitions from nearly every head of state around the world that went to have him freed from prison when he was in his late 60s. But apparently the last person to have the right, whether he goes or not, whether it's the governor or the president, it doesn't matter, it's actually the warden of the prison. I didn't know that. The warden of the prison didn't like it. So they kept him on in prison, even though he was world famous. I had a movie written about him. So I wrote this song, it's called The Bird, so it's called The Birdman about Alcatraz, called Robert Stroud's Blues. Rainbird, high up in the sky. Soon you will be gone in the wink of an eye. So may all your horizons be ever bright and blue. And may the wind be following you. Rise and shine. Rise and shine, another day on the run. And jailbird, way down in Alcatraz, the stone gray walls, your time will surely pass, where the rain never falls and the seasons never change. And can you hear us calling your name? Rise and shine, another day on the rock. Rise and shine, another day on knows I am an old Jack Crow. Far, far away, far away from my home. But I'll always remember even your healing hands. Life never made a fine man. Oh, rise and shine, rise and shine. Another day on the run. Rise and shine, rise and shine. Another day on the run. They all did their time, and they all went home. Oh, but I'm still here in my prison cell, and all I can do is make you well. Rise and shine, rise and shine. Another day. Now when the good Lord comes into your dying time, when your bones are weary and your eyes so tired, oh, when the good Lord comes, then he will surely say, take these wings and fly away. Rise and shine, rise and shine. Another day on the run. Now you can help us out here, folks, okay? Yeah? Come on.
Rise and shine.
Rise and shine. Another day on the run. Well, these people down here. Rise and shine.
Rise and shine. Another day.
Rise and shine, rise and shine, another day on the run. Thank you very much. We're going to go on. I'm not going to do any more chatting because a lot of American friends, and funny enough, most of them are in America. It's quite handy because this is a friend of mine from a very dysfunctional family. It's called Long Whistle Blowing. Some people say that I talk too much. I ought to keep my big mouth shut. Tonight I'm gonna ride my luck and make my getaway. Cause I can hear the train. I can hear the night train. Long whistle blowing. It's going toot, toot, toot. Somebody, but he didn't have a plan. He said he loved me all that he can, but he beat me anyway. I can hear a train. I can hear the night train. It's a long whistle blowing. It's going toot, toot, toot. Brother Jody got drunk since the day he got fired. Out on the street he got old and tired. Once he used to be hot-wired to his Harley and the road. Now I can hear the train.
can hear the night train and his long whistle blowing. It's going to train. I can hear the night train. I can hear a train. I can hear the night train. It's long so blowing. It's going to old town. Small town. Look around. There's nothing to do when the sun goes down. Broken hearts light up at the bar. You might get lucky tonight. Out in the car, love, out in the car. But she left me hanging high and dry. First she taught me how to cry and how to tell a lie. Now I can hear a train. I can hear the night train. Long whistle blowing. It's going toot, toot, toot. Well, I guess it's time for me to leave. I've got nobody here to grieve. So I might be a joker. And he's howling at the moon. I can hear a train. I can hear the big train. I can hear the train. I can hear the big train. And it's long whistle blowing. It's going toot, toot, toot. Long whistle blowing. It's going toot, toot, toot. Long whistle blowing. It's going to do, do, do.
Thank you very much, and say welcome tonight, folks. Very nice to see you for Judy's birthday. We'll all be singing happy birthday, leaving you up down here in the cheap seats in the darkness. This is a song, actually, this is the first song, and the only song is me, brother, Brendan. Yay! This is the only song we wrote together. He had this little tune on his head, and he made it do something like that. So I wrote the lyrics. I remember the story, this is a long time ago, but I remember seeing this picture. And it was of lifeboatmen. Lifeboatmen during the time with the tall ships actually rowed on it. I remember the storm and everything was the same. Very, very brave. I'm just dedicated to them. It's called the Men of Arranmore. And Arranmore is a lifeboat post in the west coast of Donegal. It has its own history. I can't get into it right now, but this is for the lifeboatmen. I was lost on Christmas night. A ship gave up his fight, and all his souls were gone. And the storm that caught me in its eye had made the ocean cry. And I feared that I might die alone. Pull away, pull away, pull away all down the shore. Pull away, pull away, pull away the men of Arranmore.
In the dark, in the darkness of the night. Oh, I saw the lantern light, and I knew that I was saved by the hand that rescued me. All the cold and briny sea would forever be my savior. Pull away, pull away, pull away all men to shore. Pull away, pull away, pull away the men of Arranmore. I was born down by our bay, and a fisherman I will stay all my life on the sea. And if not for the men of Arranmore, I would never know my home or have some pregnant watching over me. Pull away, pull away, pull away all men to shore. Pull away, pull away, pull away the men of Arranmore. Pull away, pull away, pull away all men to shore. Pull away.
Tunes now featuring Brandon. The Irish, Irish tunes here. And then wonderful Judy and the mob is going to arrive and we'll do some Trader Horne.
Thank you.
Thank you, Donna. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Alistair. Wonderful, Judy. And the mob, I think they are. We're going to introduce our Trader Horne. The party girl herself. We didn't have that many in the old days, did we? I think there was just two of us there, didn't we? Songs from the Trader Horne, well, no, Trader Horne album. I'm sure some of you haven't done that, do you? Right. Okay. And I'm sure some of you love Judy's book as well.
Yeah.
Enough of that. This is one of the first songs I ever wrote. It was used in a movie there years ago with Whitman Rider.
Strange things,
the song was in, and so me and Winona Ryder. Hey, Jamie, are you coming out to play? I'm all alone and my daddy's gone away. I'll be Jesse James, and he'll be in Indiana. Boy, if we have a fight, I might even let you win, Jenny May. Oh, hey, Jenny May.
Jenny May.
Going out to play.
Jenny
May. I'm all alone and my Jenny daddy's gone away. May. Jenny May. And if you wish, you'll get yourself a dish. If you hope, you'll get yourself a room. But if you cry, there'll be wishes in the sky, Jenny May. Oh, Jenny May.
Jenny May.
Coming out to play.
Jenny May.
I'm all alone and my daddy's gone away. Jenny May.
Hey, Jenny May, are you coming out to play?
Starship. Yeah, Starship. I'm playing an album with Rod Stewart.
Yeah.
And then we went on to the Grateful Dead and
everything.
Yes, yes.
He's promising to come and have a cup of tea for the
dinner table. Oh, it's not the rain, is it?
It's the rain. That was better than today.
Oh, better than today, okay.
Okay.
I thought Judy sang this way back in 1979. I thought she did the best vocal I've ever heard in this. And I think Eric Clapton copied it.
Yeah.
he died his hair blonde and everything.
Didn't have have no friends, no place to go. If ever I get my hands on a dollar again, I'm gonna squeeze it until the eagle grins. Though nobody wants you when you're down and out. In my pockets, not one penny. Oh my friends, you haven't any. Then when you find your freedom, everybody wants to be your long lost friend. It's mighty strange, without a doubt. Nobody wants you when you're down.
this, and then we're going to have a break, and Jude's going to come on with this band of layabouts. If I was her, I wouldn't pay the name.
Oh, that's not true.
Well, Cooker sat on the wall, his thoughts seemed cold, with nothing at all. I had a bob and chin, it's a permanent grin, a covered gin. Sergeant McAllister pushed the minister's car. Oh, and the children, Robbie and Paul, played in the tall, tall castle walls. And the days tumbled along like a waterfall and deep silent song. And Sergeant McAllister kissed the minister's hand. And goodbye, Mercy Kelly, goodbye. One look at your face and I'll cry. Well, Crookeye carried the water, his beautiful daughter was born without laughter. Who once was a mother, she took to another, ran off with her lover. And Sandy didn't say something. Goodbye, Mercy Kelly, goodbye. One look at your face and I'll cry.
With nothing at all.